Manchester City won 3-1 against Burnley. Kevin De Bruyne showed off his incredible vision against Burnley. De Bruyne has revealed that City planned their clever set-piece routine that led to second goal. De Bruyne stood over the ball for a free kick inside the Burnley half and caught the visitors off guard, quickly playing a superbly weighted ball behind the backline into the path to Alvarez.
Welcome back.